In Chicago and across the nation, people are preparing for what could be a massive rally for gun control in Washington tomorrow. This is live video from All Saints Episcopal Church in Ravenswood, where hundreds are gathering to board buses to D.C. First, there was a pre-trip blessing, then an all-night drive to Washington. The rally was organized by survivors of the deadly Florida school shooting. And people who couldn't make the trip are preparing to protest here in Chicago. Earlier today, organizers held this party at Union Park to make signs for tomorrow's march and rally. Volunteer training starts at 6:00.